Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mr. Lawrence and in today's video I will show you guys how to get all rare cars in GTA 5 online. So these are some of the vehicles I will be showing today and you can get all these cars completely solo. If this video helps you out, can you take a second and drop a like down below, and since you're down there, just press that red button for more awesome GTA videos. Now let's jump straight into the video. So for the first car today, I will show you all how to get a rare Dubsta. First come over to this exact LS Customs on the map during daytime, then you will need to call Miss Baker. For this you will need to own a penthouse. Now select car services and request the Dubsta. Then it's gonna spawn a matte black Dubsta nearby. Then slowly drive in circles around the LS Customs. This is by far the hardest car to spawn in, it took me about 30 minutes. This time I will get it, so my advice is just drive in bigger circles. This time I went a bit further, and now you will see it spawned in for me. So this is a really cool car. You can now put a tracker and insurance on it or sell it for $23,000. There's also a gold version, but I didn't manage to get that one. The second car of today's video will be the FIB Buffalo. To get this one, come over to the airport. You will also need to have any invite in your phone, then register as a CEO or VIP. Now go to VIP work and start hostile takeover. And make sure the location is set on LSIA, aka the airport. Then just kill everyone over here, and I recommend going in here with a bulletproof car so it will be easier. Now here you will see the FIB Buffalo, just get in the car and exit the airport. From here, just accept any invite from your phone and accept all the alerts. Now simply leave the mission. You will spawn back, the mission will be over and the car should still be there. So now make your way over to any of the arm wrestling icons on the map, this way we can repair the car. Now park your car right on the marker, get out and press right on your D-pad. Now leave the activity and walk away. Now turn around and your car will be repaired. You can use this car for roleplay or to flex on your friends. Moving on to the next vehicle, this will be the police bike. Come over to this exact store on the map between 11 AM and 3 PM. Make sure you come with a bike. Now walk inside the store and aim your gun at the clerk. You will now get 2 stars, then walk back out, get on your bike and follow the same route as me. So just drive to the back of this ammunition and keep looking to the right. After like 10 seconds, a police dot will appear on the map on your left side. Just drive to it and shoot the cop from his bike. You will now have this cool police bike. This next car is pretty tricky to get, it's the Mexican Tornado. First come over to this exact location, preferably with a helicopter or oppressor. Face the same way as I do, so away from the spawn location. Wait till it's 6:30 PM and as soon as it hits 7 PM, the car should spawn behind you on the mountain. So now just grab a normal sniper and kill the driver. then fly to the mountain. There are also some cops, kill them if you want. Now just get in the tornado and drive it off the cliff. Now call Lester to remove your wanted level. And you can now save it in your garage or go to the Beaker's garage. The next rare card that we will get is the Red Loader. You can get a yellow and green version. First come over to this location on the map with a muscle car. It will spawn in between 6 and 9 AM in game time. If you just follow the same route as I do, it will spawn 9 out of 10 times. So drive over here, make sure you drive slowly. I just sped this part up, so now keep driving like I do. Then stop right over here and look to your left. So now keep driving like I do. And the Red Loader should spawn right over here. Now you can drive it inside Beaker's garage and put insurance on it if you want. The next car is actually one of the rarest cars to own. This is the Last Slam Van. To get this car, you will need to own a submarine, then go on the planning screen. Once you're on this screen, go one tap to the right and click on Approach Vehicles. Now select Elkanast and start part 2. So first you will have to complete part 1, that one is pretty easy to complete. Now open your map and see where you have to go. If it's a different location than this one, you will need to find a new session and retry. So it has to be this exact location, go to the yellow marker and kill everyone, but be careful that you don't destroy the Last Slam Van. Now get in the Last Slam Van and destroy the plane with sticky bombs. You'll now have the rare Last Slam Van. You can use the repair trick from before, and if you actually want to store it inside your garage, you will have to do the gift cards to friends glitch. The next rare car that I will show you is the Sentinel XS. Make your way over to this location on the map with any car. I recommend to drive in a high-end vehicle so it will spawn faster. You will just need to drive around the block between 10 PM and 2 AM, so keep driving till you either see a purple modded car or a yellow greenish version of this car. You can sell this car for 17,000 or store it in your garage. And the yellow greenish version sells for almost $15,000. Next up, I will show you how to get the yellow, green and purple gang cars. So over here on the map, you have the Vagos, Ballas and Grove Street area. You have like 3 versions in 3 colors and they can spawn all day. So just drive around this area with any vehicle. I think it's better to drive in a lowrider type of vehicle, and they will spawn in on one of these parking lots. You can also get killed, so be careful. So here are the green and purple cars. I really don't know why these guys are chilling here, but these are pretty nice looking cars. Here are some more versions of the gang cars I found. and they all sell for around $10,000. Next up is the Sand King XL. Come over to this road near Sandy Shores Airfield. You can do this from morning all the way till late afternoon. To up the chances of spawning it in, drive with the Sand King XL. So this one, you can buy it or get one off the street. But make sure it's the XL one, so the 4 doors one and not the 2 doors one. Now just drive slowly and keep looking to the right, so away from the spawn location. I will speed this part up. Once you're past the LS Customs, look to your left and the truck should be there, either in baby blue or a nice yellow. The yellow one is actually the only pre-customized vehicle that spawns in with ice white wheels. There will also be some bonus cars at the end, but this is pretty much the last rare car I will show in today's video. First open your pass menu, go to online, jobs, play job, Rockstar created, scroll down to missions, and start a mission called Codnapping. You will unlock this mission if you're level 20 or higher. Then just start it on your own and make your way over to this exact location on the map. Once you're here, drive to this parking lot, go to the left and there you will see a van. This is actually Lamar's van from story mode, because there's some trash in the back, so it's pretty rare, and now you can just store this vehicle inside your garage. These last three cars are cars that can just randomly spawn in at any LS Customs, so I think these are pretty cool. Anyhow, if you did enjoy today's video, drop a like, subscribe and all that good stuff, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.